Hey Bakers, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'm going to be talking about how Royal High posted a video where basically, so they have a YouTube channel now, and they posted a video of like a leak, and it had, so people are saying that the new school is getting reworked, and it's new. That's why people call it new. So it's crazy that it's already getting reworked, but I guess people wanted this because in the comments, people are like, thank you for listening to the community, and I did not know people wanted a rework. I thought this school was amazing, but they're reworking the main campus is what I think. So yeah, let's just react to the video, and let's just get straight into it. Oh my god, guys, look at this. It's so beautiful. I literally love the theme of the new school. The Wheel of Divinity is going to be there. I'm so excited. It will be so much easier because you can do a bunch of things while you can spin the wheel and you don't have to go to Earth. And this just looks so beautiful. I love the flowers and I just can't. With the colors, again, it's just so pretty. And the curtains, and it just looks so beautiful. Like, it's kind of crazy what you can do in Roblox Studio. But this is so cute. It's way. Oh my god, is that the bathrooms or am I crazy? I don't know. And then look at the entrance. Oh my god, and the fountain. And look, it's Royal High. I'm so excited for this. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure to like and subscribe. And I'll update you guys on more things. But bye, Bakers. Hope you have an amazing day.